Hallo, hier ist Paul von Rammstein. You're getting your fix from Metal Injection.
Rob here with Paul from the legendary Rammstein. Paul, thank you so much for hanging out with us for a few minutes here on Metal Injection. You guys are playing a bunch of shows, you're back on the road. Is it great to get the limbs loose and playing in front of people?
It's always nice to play in front of a lot of people. But I rather would, working on the new album, we're working on it right now, but some of our guys, they like to play live, and that's why we play a little bit in the summertime.
I see, so you took a break from the studio.
Yes.
Just to kind of build up the chemistry again, maybe.
We have a nice chemistry going on right now, really. And we love each other more than ever. And it feels very good to make music together.
Now, I've seen in previous interviews you said you've had about 30 songs ready for the album. Where is the progress with the album? Like, what is the update? Like, right now, today, what would you say the status of it?
That's the same status because we just played live since I said this.
Right,
that's the same status. Because we are, some people can make music on the road. For example, Korn, they're sitting in the night in the bus in the back and making music, I know it. But we are Germans and men, we can just do one thing.
When you're on the road, you're on the road.
We have one switch is live and then we go live.
I noticed that, you know, you only really have about a week or two maybe of touring left. Are you guys focusing on the album for the rest of the year, or are there going to be more shows? So right now the priority is the album.
Yeah, we try to play as less as possible and as much as the other guys want.
Right, right.
Yes, and we have to make a kind of a compromise.
Yeah.
And if we over with the tour, then we have a little bit of a summer break, a small one, and then in September, I think we will keep on working.
Right, and one thing I read that you said you want to take it to, you want to use unusual methods and take new paths with the album. Have you found that you've succeeded in that hope? Like before working on it,
we're still looking.
I see.
And sometimes you think in theory, I want to have this, and then it ends up this way.
Right, but you hear it and you're like, oh, that's not.
Yeah. But you have to try it, and we feel it's time to try out things again.
Right.
And don't worry, it's still with evil guitars and good drumming, you know. We don't like, I'm not sure is it nice to say, but with Linkin Park, they change the sound too much in my eyes. They're trying out also new things, and that's cool, but I wouldn't go so far from my core. You have your style, your way to make music together, and you can change it artificially.
If it says Rammstein, you're gonna get Rammstein. I see. So with these 30 songs, at the end, you might even ditch the 30 ideas, right? You might have completely new ones.
We're throwing away 20 and then we make 10 nice ones. I don't know. We will see.
Yeah. And one of the main things, you know, there's many things I love about Rammstein, but what I love is that your band is one of the only bands that still takes the time to make creative music videos, like not just a simple performance. There's a plot. There's sometimes crazy narratives, crazy things going on, and I really love that. Like, is that something that the band finds as part of the music? Like, when you're writing the songs, you think of the visuals, or that comes later?
Sometimes we do. For us, it's the video in the best way. It gives the song even more, you know.
Yeah, definition.
It adds something to the song. Sometimes it makes the song smaller or weak, or is it distracts you from the music,
right?
And you see the video and then you don't listen to the music. Mm-hmm. In the best case, it makes the music even better, and we're always trying to do this.
How do you guys come up with the concepts?
We have two ways. One way is we're getting a treatment and we like it, and then we meet with the guy and then we talk about the treatment. And is it treatment?
Yeah, treatment. That's
treatment, sounds like a cure.
Well, treatment for the video, yeah, like an idea.
It's the same thing? Okay.
Yeah.
I got a treatment. Okay, and then we talk to the guy and then we make it happen. Mm-hmm. And the second way is we have an idea. For example, Keine Lust with the fat people. The performance that was an idea from Schneider, the drummer. He said, no, it would be fun. And then we said, no, okay. And then we're looking for a guy who can make it happen.
Right. Well, thank you so much for taking the time. I'm sure many other people are very looking forward to what is next from Rammstein. And
we too.
To see it.
We too. Rammstein.